Hi, good afternoon. Welcome to the new video from Convoy Cars. Today we are taking a look at a 2013 Nissan Sunny XL CVT automatic. This is a 1.5 liter petrol sedan with automatic CVT transmission. Single hand driven, first owner, 77,000 kilometers clocked. A nice grey color vehicle. Comes fully loaded with push button start, airbags, ABS, alloy wheels, automatic climate control, steering mounted audio controls, Bluetooth, leather seats, electrically adjustable ORVMs, front and rear fog lamps. All four tires on the car are new, you don't need to replace the tires. The body of the car is all original paint right now, but there are a few pieces I would require to do the touch-ups on. Front bumper has got a few scratches and the rear right side door has got a few scratches, which I'll show you with a closer look. We will be giving the car to get the touch-ups done, so when you take the car home, it will be absolutely scratchless. There's a nice thin spoiler, the show spoiler that has been put on the boot of the vehicle, which is looking really nice and classy. It's got a touchscreen music player with Bluetooth and rear parking camera. So there are no dents on the car, as you can see. The car body line is absolutely fabulous and original as it is from the factory. All four tires are Pirelli tires. ...2013 make, first owner, Nissan Sunny XL CVT. Beautiful looking sedan and really, really spacious. And the best part with the vehicle is that it is absolutely compatible to CNG. I have sold quite a few Nissan Sunny automatics by now, and every time I've sold this car, the buyer have always called back appreciating the vehicle and being very happy with the car. A real value for money deal if you look into the market today. So you get everything that you don't get even in a Honda City or a Hyundai Verna in petrol, and you're still driving pretty economical. The car is absolutely maintenance free. This car never comes up with any kind of troubles, and the spare parts of the vehicle are really cheap. It's easy to maintain. Now, as discussed, there are scratches. So this is the scratch on the front bumper. This I'll get the touch-up done on. And the other scratch is here on the rear door. So these are the two scratches which I'll get fixed. I'll get the touch-up done. We'll take a look at the interiors of the car for now. So this is the dashboard. Pretty different, unusual kind of a dashboard. Looks pretty blown up, plumped up. Looks nice. Leather finish steering wheel. Nice beige door trim with chrome door handle. Look at the rear space, guys. This is as big as a Skoda Superb for the rear passenger. I'm sitting here and my knees are far, far away from the front seat. There are two blowers and the blower button here for the rear passenger. So this can be accessed by the rear passenger on their own. You don't need to operate it from the front. Look at the huge space that you get here. Nice clean door trim, nice leather seats, pretty comfortable and spacious. This is how your dashboard looks like from the back of this back seat of the car. The roof lining is all original from the factory and really clean and well maintained. No stains, no damages on the roof lining as well. A nice Sunny badging on the footboard. So here's the push button start for the car. The engine is started. This being a Japanese, the cabin insulation is never as good as Germans. So you'll not, you know, it's not that you can't hear the engine. Yes, you can, but it's really, really minor. This is the automatic climate control console. So I usually prefer keeping things on auto. I've just pressed the auto button and the air conditioning is automatically operating on its own. This is your TFT touchscreen music system with Bluetooth and rear parking camera. These are the buttons to adjust your side mirrors and the headlight beam adjuster. These are your four power window buttons, lock unlock button and the power window lock switch. I'll now put it on drive mode. This is by the way automatic CVT. This gets a sports mode button here. So we are now on drive mode. As you can see the D flashing there and there's low fuel in the car. The car drives really quick. I mean, the moment I released the brake, the car instantly moved from its place. So it's pretty fast. I can make that out from the reaction that happened as soon as I left the brake pedal. Alright. It's absolutely brilliant. A fun to drive vehicle, I would say. Always underrated, but really a must have for someone who loves to drive automatic cars. Pretty comfortable, very light and responsive steering. Suspension quality is top notch. There's absolutely nothing that you have to do in the car other than the two touch-ups. I will not be doing anything else to the car and the car will be delivered to you as it is. It's absolutely magnificent. Zero errors, zero faults, zero noise from the suspension, zero noise from the plastic body inside the cabin. The car is just amazing. Priced at 3,49,000 rupees only. 2013 first owner, 77,000 kilometers done. Nissan Sunny XL CVT automatic. Comes fully loaded with push button start, airbags, ABS, alloy wheels, automatic climate control, rear parking camera, Bluetooth, touchscreen music player, steering mounted audio controls, electric ORVM, leather seats, chrome finished door handle, whatnot. You can see the vehicle in Navi Mumbai, Nerul, Sector 19, Plot Number 37, Kaneri CHS. Feel free to contact me via call or WhatsApp on 9768-001-006. Thanks for now.